this would be the ski jumping stadium of, let's see, they opened it September 14, 2002, and it can accommodate up to 28,000 visitors. And they have annual highlights of ski jumping beginning in January. And it's used for jumping practice as well. And I don't know if you can see this little vehicle going up and down the hill, but that's what we're going to take to go have some lunch here in Innsbruck, Austria.